Greetings, and welcome to Music and Beyond Presents. I'm Julian Armour, the Artistic Director of Music and Beyond. Today's episode celebrates links between music and nature. There is so much fabulous music composed on the theme of nature. It is such a great connection. These videos were created in partnership with the Canadian Museum of Nature, and you will get to see great shots of the museum while you enjoy the music. For our first piece, you will enjoy a fanfare that was created especially to introduce all of our music and nature videos. Karen Donnelly is one of Ottawa's best loved musicians. I asked her if she would consider playing a trumpet fanfare to introduce our videos. Inspired by sitting in her backyard and hearing the sounds of nature, she composed a whole new piece. And what a great work it is! Please enjoy Karen Donnelly's Fanfare for the Backyard Bird Feeder. One of the most dazzling showpieces in all of classical music is Rimsky-Korsakov's The Flight of the Bumblebee. It has become a favorite encore piece, and it is heard on many different instruments. But for this performance, you will hear something very special. You are now going to hear it played on the theremin, an electronic instrument that is played only by moving your hands in the air. Please enjoy Dutch theremin virtuoso Thorwald Jørgensen. Thank you. By the way, Thorwald Jørgensen will be coming to Ottawa this summer to perform at the July Music and Beyond Festival. One of Ottawa's most creative artists is the remarkable percussion, composer, and educator Jesse Stewart. For this next piece, you will hear a wide array of fascinating sounds played on an instrument called the waterphone in a piece inspired by the great blue whale.
Thank you.
We will now hear one of the most memorable excerpts from the world of opera, the beautiful Flower Duet from Léo Delibes' opera Lakmé. Soprano Meghan Lindsay was filmed in Ottawa. Mezzo-soprano Wallis Giunta, also from Ottawa, was filmed in England. Ottawa pianist Brian Waghorn, now an assistant conductor with the Metropolitan Opera, was filmed in New York. All of this was edited together using flower images from Ottawa. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Without question, one of the greatest ballerinas in the history of dance in Canada is Sonia Rodriguez, who recently retired from the National Ballet of Canada after a spectacular career with them as principal dancer. Please enjoy Sonia's deeply moving interpretation of The Swan from the Carnival of the Animals by the French composer Camille Saint-Saëns. I don't know about you, but I feel that over the past 2 years, I have been taking every opportunity to get outside, even at night. The beauty of the moon never ceases to fascinate me. Please enjoy the remarkable Ottawa pianist Frédéric Lacroix performing Claude Debussy's evocative Clair de lune.
Thank you.
When Aurora Jade Finkle was 9 years old, she won the grand prize at the National Aboriginal Day We Got Talent. She will perform the Bear Song, a traditional First Nations tune taught to children to welcome the awakening of the bear in spring. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Music and Nature. I would like to thank the Canadian Museum of Nature for their participation in this project. I hope all of you will have the chance to visit the museum soon. We have made 27 videos so far on the theme of music and nature. If you would like to see more, please visit musicandbeyond.ca.